you're getting a decent hour lunch here, given the lights just coming up here at Santa Cruz. We're going to try to get some albacore. It's Sunday, August 12th, 2012. And Frank Prochet is fishing with me today. Probably can't see it.
I know, that's what I was wondering. How do you see that?
The audio is documented here.
Alright,
we'll turn this back on when we're hooked up or something. Warm water pulled back, 58.4, we're still going up. Dispatching the alright moving here. Get it on the camera. Not sure if that kind of stuff is. There it is. I got a quad, I got a quad.
Yellow one, Ben. Got it.
Okay, I got it.
we had four at one time. Got three in the box. Thank you very, very much.
Yeah, I also want to thank you very, very much. Thank you.
We're heading right back in a direction.
That's where the X is. Look for the birds.
They're right in front of us.
I'm gonna put this please in
the head. Oh damn, they're right in front of us.
Yes, we're
long enough.
Michon, keep going.
Oh!
Double!
Man! What do we have now?
Triple! I came back on. Okay, are we good?
Yeah, all of them. Jumpers.
Where?
Right in front of us.
Okay.
Right in front of us. We're gonna be running them over.
Are we good?
Yeah. Steer this way towards this direction.
Okay.
Because I saw them going in that direction.
Okay.
Hook up! Okay, we got double, we got a hook up on one! Come on, we need more! Got two hooked up, we got double! Got double!
Come
on! Oh, we hooked up on the center one! Yeah! Alright!
Alright, that's all we can handle. Here we go.